Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Working with a new headset. Well, it's the same headset, but just a new one. And I have some good news. Over here. I guess I'll head to the assault in progress first. Then we got some stuff over there. Undiscovered stuff. Yeah. So, good news. I have a... What's over here? I have a graphics card finally on the way. I've been on the EVGA waiting list for just about 6 months. I reserved this, the RTX 3060 vehicle acquired? What happened? Oh, I am pleased to inform you that your vehicle has been repaired after suffering an unfortunate accident. It can be found in your garage ready for use. I wish you a good day and thousands of collision-free miles. Okay. We still gotta do that quest, though, don't we? Anyway, before I go on, because I'm getting distracted by stuff. So, December 8th of 2020, I reserved some of these RTX 3060 cards. As some of you might know, they've been impossible to find. They've been being bought up by Bitcoin miners. Using bot accounts, as soon as something would go, you know, be available, the bots would start grabbing them up. And of course, they act faster than human beings. So, it was really difficult to find one. And I tried for a while, different ones, and I could never find anything on Newegg, Amazon, except just ones that were bought and marked up, you know, from $400 to like $1,000. So, no thanks. So I just literally gave up, and I'm like, well, I'm on this waiting list. Maybe something will eventually come of it. And sure enough, June 2nd, I got an email that it was in... In stock. See where the coordinates lead. We're not doing that yet. Danger high. What did it say was done? So I ordered it. Luckily I had the money for it. Human nature complete. So it's on the way. It's supposed to come get to me by June 8th. So as I'm recording this, it's June 3rd. So I'm going to record, I think, 4 episodes. At least we'll see if I have to, split the 4th one into 4 and 5, or who knows what's going to happen. So I'm planning 4 episodes, and then so episode 95 will be with the RTX 3060 installed. Now the bad news is I'm running Windows 7. So from what I've been reading, you can't use, was it DLSS? And ray tracing on Windows 7. I'm going to try and see if I can. See if it's available. Kind of silly. I have the card for it, and it's the same driver. Who knows? Oh, yeah. I didn't read what that said. So, the other thing I'm planning on doing is Windows 7 is still my operating system of choice. So, what I want to do is basically, get Windows 10, put it on a separate SSD so I can boot off of whichever SSD I want. So I'll have Windows 10 on the other one, and then Windows 10, I believe you can still get for free, you know, if you let it overwrite your operating system. I'll make sure I have Windows 7 backed up onto a different drive. And then I can run, I'll just go into Windows 10 probably just to use Cyberpunk. Unless I get, you know, familiar enough with it and I don't mind it, but I'll still have Windows 7 at least as a backup to play my older games, because I hear DOSBox, I don't know if they fixed it, but DOSBox wasn't working well under Windows 10. Might be old news by now, it might work fine, but when a person dies, the world keeps chugging along without skipping a beat. Eventually, all traces of that person fade into nothing. Long story short, that's why your wheels were towed. Want my opinion? The best way to convince the world you're alive and kicking is to get your wheels back. Hell, maybe it's not the most ambitious goal, but for a minor league merc like you, at least it's a start. Is this the thing we had for Delamine, or is that something else? Because I wanted to do that. Main job. Shoot the thrill. Oh, I do need to do that. I'm surprised it's danger moderate. Tune up. No, we still have to do this. Good. This has gone from either high or very high to moderate. So, I still want to do this, so maybe in the next few episodes I'll squeeze that in. For now, I'm just still taking care of, like, local stuff. Getting close. Dangerously close. Assault in progress. Oh, this is the new one. What was this? Tiger claws. Oh, nice! Oh, crap!
Yes, papa!
Hold on. Hold on. I gotta switch. Oh, there's someone else coming. Yep. Yeah, I killed him. And I killed you as well. Any questions? Oh my god, his leg. A dull scalpel. So hopefully my voice, my vocal, whatever when you want to call them, levels, my mic levels are good. I'm using at this point a headset that is no longer being sold, no longer like available. So I tried a new one, but I couldn't hear myself. I need to be able to hear myself, and it was one of those closed-in headsets, the closed ear, I think you call it, which blocks out the surrounding noise. Hello, Takamura.
The information from Okada-san, very valuable. I also learned something through my own efforts.
Well, look at you.
We must meet.
Okay.
Where'll it be this time? Trash processing plant? Deserted in-cart station?
In the south of Japan town, there is a street market. It is on the footbridge above the main street. Use the elevators. It is easy to get lost.
Oh boy.
I am on my way there. Do not make me wait.
Really? I'm busy with other stuff. You don't understand. Down on the street. Did I hear someone crying or something? Oh god, what's he saying? Bazaar, Kansai Street, Japantown. You cannot miss it. Bazaar is on the upper level, quite high, so it is worth using the public elevator. I think there are two. Oh, I get to... The fox... I don't know what the hell I'm saying here. Some kind of code. Not sure what I'm telling him, so I'm gonna choose this. Okay, I will. Gimme danger? What the hell is going on with these quests? Oh, I can level up too. Meet Takamura. A crazed Ronin shows no signs of slowing his roll. We barely get intel from Wakako about the parade, and Takamura's already hatching some harebrained scheme in Japantown. He wants to meet at the market? Fine, let's parley, but you already know where I stand. Don't let him strong-arm you into anything. Who knows how many loose screws are bouncing around that skull at this point. So the headset that I ended up getting was a closed ear, and you could not hear, you know, it didn't play your voice through the, you know, headphones like mine does, like this one does. So I returned that one, and it went on eBay and just got the same exact model Sennheiser as I already do, as I already had. So it was down on the street. If someone told me I'd be taking calls from Saburo Arasaka's bodyguard, I'd have laughed in their face. Now we're supposed to meet with some Takamura, hand over all our deets. I'm not even going to pretend like this is a good idea, but screw it, sometimes you just gotta go all in. Wow, that's an old job. When we didn't know about Takamura, huh. Well, let's level up, actually. Character. Attribute point and perk point. So I got cool intelligence at 10. I put body up just so I can force some doors. Passive evasion. Mantis. I don't even have those yet. Not sure if I would use those. I'll try them out. But I don't know if I'd use the Mantis Blades on a regular. I'll have to see. I always want to get stealth better. So I'm going to take another cool. Now I'm extra cool. And a perk point in there, maybe? Immunity to poison. Have I been poisoned? I must have been. You can pick up an enemy's body immediately after performing a takedown by holding E. So I guess you do it quicker. Stagger enemies. Give me two. Throwing knives. These are the ones that are maxed. Hidden dragon. Yeah, I want to get better at the jumping first. Damage from headshots fired from outside combat by 30%. Wow. Movement speed after successful takedown. Throw knives. I like this one. Cold blood is like... Keep a cool head when things heat up. So after you defeat an enemy, you can get all this stuff. I think I'm gonna take this. Cool. Literally, cool. Someone up there? There's someone inside. Are unlocked.
Thank you.
Whoa, you ran through me. You're welcome. A RIN 3U battery? I don't know what that is. I mean, other than obviously it's some kind of battery. How many euros? Oh, just 74. We got something. Let me look at that last. Let's take a look at what's... Oh, there's a dead person. M251S Ajax. Wow, 1,319 euros. You figure they take the euros. And a conversation between Tracy Owens and Anna Owens. Hold on, just people calling me in the middle of trying to read these archive conversations. Tracy Owens says, Mom, I need help. I think I've been kidnapped. Mom, please help me. Anna says, what? Tracy, sweetheart, where are you? I don't know. Where were you when they took you? Anything will help, Trace. Tell me anything. I was at a party at Rachel's. I don't remember after that. I think I'm on a ship. Anna says, I called the police, Trace. They're looking for you. I love you. Sorry, Mom. Anna. All right, who's calling me now?
Hey.
Claire.
I don't think I know you.
Oh.
I'm Claire. Might not remember me. Bartender at the Afterlife?
I do remember
Uh-oh.
You.
Uh-oh. Forgot to close my tab.
Bar has a buzz about you lately.
Really?
As the merc who's reliable, gets things done. And since I need help.
Oh.
Okay.
Need a driver for street races. Drop by my auto shop. I'll tell you more.
I'm not really... a good driver. But okay, sounds good. I'll try my best.
Your garage. Where is it?
In Arroyo, on Valley. Lovely spot. You can't miss it.
All right. Try not to.
If I'm not there when you arrive, just hang. I'll show up after my shift at the after.
Okay. See you, Claire.
Got all these quests now. I can't guarantee when I'll be there. I got everyone wants me to meet them right now or something. The beast in me. Visit Claire at her garage during the day. Oh, it doesn't say which day, just during the day. No one in Night City is only one layer deep. Take Claire, for example, an afterlife bartender who likes to burn rubber in illegal street races when she's on break. If you get the itch for a little adrenaline, I think you can scratch it at her garage. Okay. But were you or were you not motioning to Claire? What is this? Oh, the conversation is what we're looking for. Oh, same. Another Ajax. Another just slightly over 1,000 euros. 1215. An archive conversation with Peter and Jotaro. Job complete. What is the conversation? Thank you. Peter says, we're in NC. Jotaro says, finally, sending my people. No worries. Give us a minute getting the merch ready to hand over. What do you need these tired, unwashed masses for anyway? Open smiley face. Open mouth smiley face. Jotaro just puts a question mark. Peter says, I mean, just saying, they've been here a week and these containers not so fresh. Oh, jeez. Jotaro says, who the hell asked for your opinion? Just saying is all. Jotaro says, any more unsolicited advice you want to share? Oh, maybe you know what to do with them better than I do, huh? Sorry, I didn't mean to offend you. Oh, you think I'm offended? I'm sorry, really. Jotaro says, whatever for? Look, I don't want any trouble. We're here, waiting for your people, okay? Jotaro says, Chum, I'm just messing with you. Chill. Sending my Chums your way. What, were they going to sell these people or something? As slaves? What were they going to do with these people? Just kidnap them. And beyond that, I don't even know. Well, this isn't something I can enter. Maybe we'll find some answers up here. Or not. Maybe up here. Ugh. Something over there. New contact added Sandra Dorset? Oh, there's some up there. Oh, God. Hey! It's Sandra Dorset, the one you rescued from the scavengers. She definitely sounds familiar. After what happened, I get the feeling I can trust you. Would you be up to for retrieving a little something for me? I'll pay, of course, but it's kind of a sensitive matter, so I'd rather not get a fixer involved. It's my data bank. The scavengers must have taken it while they were keeping me there. It was still connected to the net, so I traced it before they caught on and switched it off. I'm sending you the coordinates. Call me if you find it. I'd be super grateful. P.S. Data's confidential. I trust you won't access it. Isn't that the job from all the way in the beginning, from right after the training? The different kind of combat training we got? That we were at with, what's his name? Our old buddy, Jackie. I think that's Sandra Dorset. Not completely sure. New job, full disclosure. Huh. All these people. Sandra Dorset, that chick you pulled out of a scav's nest? She was the one found in the bathtub, right? Man, give someone an inch and they take a mile. This data bank must be pretty special to her if she ain't even willing to go through a fixer. Well, damn. Now I'm kind of curious. Gonna help out. Or play by the rules of the game? I'll help out. I'm a sucker, that's why. What's way over there? There's something. Alright, there's something up there. It looked like it was on top, didn't it? Oh no. I got a Menpo. I never even heard of a Menpo before I started fooling around in Night City. Menpo. Oh, is it up here? What is up here? I just save because when I saw something. Oh, this. Oh, just a vinyl record? I save because sometimes when I scan, things freeze and just die. I don't want to mess around with that right now. Looks pretty undrivable. What about this thing? This is pretty cool looking. I can drive this? I don't think I can get through anywhere though. All these cars are in the way. I drove over it! I'm trying to drive over it. Uh-oh. I'm bottomed out. Damn. I think I needed more. Wait, am I moving back? I'm moving back a little, I think. Gun it! Ugh. Now I'm getting messed up by the other car. Go this way. Actually, no. Yeah, go this way. I'm trying to go back. Wait, why am I going? Hold on a second. I wanted to drive it. It's stuck on the other car now. Wait, hold on. Here we go. Oh. right.
Welcome to N54 News. I'm
Joey
Jordan,
music stop.
And here's what's happening in the world today. The last active photo...
Oh, I'm no longer tracking that other job. Oh, because I started selecting quests and stuff. Oh, I don't want to talk to the... Let's go this way.
Voltaic solar farms have been decommissioned in Nevada and Utah. Solar power generation, once seen as the future of clean energy in America, has suffered significant setbacks in today's more extreme climate. The layer of dust
suspended in the
atmosphere, a result of the Himalayan wars, has limited the amount of solar radiation reaching the Earth's surface. More importantly, the increasing regularity of hurricanes and sandstorms caused frequent and costly damage to most solar farms.
This thing's really hard to control.
Wind power has fared just as poorly. The number of active turbines has plummeted by 63% over the last 15 years alone. It appears Chu 2 will remain the uncontested leader in the energy sector for the foreseeable future. In mainland Europe and the Mediterranean, the humanitarian crisis has grown worse.
Gangway, come through.
According to the latest report, as much as 20% of the continent is no longer suitable
That's
for
a
human
horn?
Habitation.
Oh, that's
Temperatures
sad sounding.
In Sicily, Malta, and the Cyclades have reached as high as 140 degrees Fahrenheit.
I actually fit through
Air
there.
Air pollution in Poland, Bulgaria, and Romania now exceeds the continent's average by more than 2,000%.
Well, I can't move with
However,
you there.
Heads of state in France, England, and Germany have issued a joint statement in which they preclude the option of government intervention. Their statement reads, quote,
You got a green light.
Authority is interference in the free market. The disruption of natural market mechanisms only serves to hinder the optimal path for solutions to current
Question
problems.
Mark.
End quote. In other news, China has become the first country in the
world supposed to go back.
Formally ban the use of human-controlled road vehicles. From now on, Chinese citizens can use only autonomous vehicles approved by government regulators.
I gotta turn around anyway, so...
State-validated self-driving vehicles will be limited
Look at him.
to routes, such as a person's
Oh, this is a problem, because now I want
to
go back, and he's turning.
The Chinese government has given citizens a week to report all manually operated vehicles still in use, and to submit all bicycles for installation with state-issued GPS tracers. Thank you for watching N54 News. Join us again
Hold
next
on,
time.
This way. Well, there's a person there. That's a problem. Okay. We're in business. It's almost like I'm driving like a garbage truck or something. It's really wonky, like the thing's completely empty. Who's firing? Do I want to get involved in this? I'll look at him. Well... Oh, he's throwing grenades? He wasn't throwing it at me, though. Alright. You convinced me. I'm parking. Whoa. Talking about cuddling. Who's shooting? Who's throwing that?
Oh, come on.
Thank you.
Where is it coming from? They're... they're up top? Over there? Can I get in there? No, of course not. Save yourselves, people. Ah, who are they? Racketeers. I didn't hit the innocent bystander. I almost did, too. Actually, an unused frag grenade. It's okay now. Everything will be alright. Let me take all their motorcycle jackets, their tequila especial, and whatever else. Alright. Have a nice day. Find my way back. I jumped down. Wait, okay, I should get up this way. Are you honking at my parked car? It's parked. There's nobody in it. She's like, yeah. This was gunfire, you know, I had to take care of the situation. This is very small for a truck like this.
No.
Oh! Don't walk in front of my van. I didn't even see you. Whoops! That was a good beat. Oh, what's the hold up?
Hey, watch it!
Next time, don't fall asleep on the road. Where am I? What the hell? Oh, I can't fit through there! You're kidding me, I can't fit through there. Alright, never mind, I can't fit through there. Is there someone behind me too? I can't. Yeah, there are. I can't fit through there. Getting out now. You'll be waiting a long time if you're just gonna wait there. The day will never end. I'm gonna find out whether it was a gunshot or him crashing into the back of the truck there. Oh, I know that song. Disable copyright. Okay, so I guess that's not copyrighted? Because I've heard that on the radio. And I've never heard it. I don't think I've ever heard it here before. Fixer, Merc Soldier Spy.
As you know, Kabuki's got a new fixer. From the USSR.
Uh-huh.
Been running some major biz in NC for a few weeks now. Not sure what exactly, but we're gonna find out.
Okay.
You need to clip his data shard. It's got everything. More on our comrade and the gig and the attachment.
Okay. Do not raise the alarm, optional. Which I probably will try not to raise the alarm and end up raising the alarm. Gig type thievery. Let's read it. Oh, too late. You know, I'm going to read it next episode. I'm going to call in an episode here. I'm going to have something to eat before I forget. Let's have a locust pepperoni pizza? Ugh. What the hell, man? That's how you wreck pizza. It's hard to wreck pizza. It really is. But that's exactly how you would do it. Anyway, I'm going to call in an episode. And, yeah, next time, Fixer, Merc, Soldier, Spy. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.